Shepard getting the diffuser down. Can anybody stop this in time?
Oh,
a nitro
no.
cell will need to be trotted out, but it looks like Shepard will be successful. Oh. Scyther taken out by Renshiro, and now it's a post plant. The smoke will work, but Joystick is there. Always gets out, and he'll have to reposition. The last three players from BDS, it's desperation time. They'll look to smoke upstairs. Some ticks of damage? No, none whatsoever, as another breach charge goes down, as Dan has that control from above. The shield goes away, so Rafale is vulnerable, as always plays this crude angle. Through the smoke, he sees damage to one, but the shield comes out. Empire only have two more to go. Rafale takes matters into his own hands. Dan is down, and now it's Joystick to try to clutch. He's on top of the diffuser. It's him versus Bridé, and they've completely switched roles.
The time!
Bridé is upstairs. He has to get to the diffuser in the next 2 seconds, but that's it. It's over. No hope for Bridé. The French go home, and Empire will be in the grand finals tomorrow.
Oh my God, what a final round to cap off the series. 20 kills for Joystick Parker! 20!